Obviously, we still have an awful lot of winter to go. More snow, more cold on the way.
KMBC 9's Brenda Washington live now with some snow reminders for us. Brenda.
That's right. You got to have that emergency kit in your car because you never know what can happen. Just look what happened in Atlanta. All those people stuck on the side of the highway, side of the roads. Some things to keep in mind to keep in your car. Of course, you do indeed need a shovel. In case you get stuck, you can at least dig your way out and maybe help some other motorists who may need some help digging out. Of course, you also need an ice scraper. This is one that was given to me as a Christmas gift. It has so many sides here, I could probably even scrape my the ice off my driveway. Also, windshield wiper fluid. Here's some ice melt. Again, you can use that for traction in case you do get stuck. You can also use kitty litter. First aid kit. Extra cell phone. You can buy the cheapy cell phones that you don't need a contract for. Just load them up with minutes and keep them for each member of the family. Hand warmers, feet warmers. Don't forget bottled water, snacks, of course, flashlights. Also, make sure you have blankets, any other clothing you may need for yourself or your kids. And don't forget the pets. Of course, bring them in when it comes to weather like this and create an emergency bag for them that includes their food, maybe blankets, any kind of medication that you may need for your pet. And also have a plan in case we do have a major snow, a major disaster. Make sure your family knows where to meet if you're not all together, also what phone numbers to call. So that is a good thing to have. And also, if you have a weather radio, listen to it, listen to all those emergency weather alerts, and just keep abreast of what is going on. And of course, keep a tank full of gas. Brenda Washington, KMBC 9 News.